The retention socket system is a patented fitting which has been designed to secure all types of illuminated and non-illuminated street furniture. Retention sockets are installed as part of the civil works, enabling street furniture to be installed at a later date. In this video, we demonstrate a passively safe signpost in an RS socket. Pedestrian plugs supplied ensure the RS socket remains free of debris and poses no trip hazard to the public when it's not in use. Pressure plates are installed with passively safe posts. The posts are firmly locked in place by stainless steel set screws, located in a recessed chamber within the RS socket. The chamber is also protected by a locking lid that's rated to withstand 12.5 tons. The RS socket is designed to withstand the most severe impact, allowing damaged posts to be removed and replaced in minutes. To remove the damaged post from the RS socket, simply remove the side chamber lid. Release the locking set screws. Lift the damaged street furniture vertically from the socket. Now you can insert the pedestrian plug or new post and replace the side chamber lid.